This is gonna be fucking hype as fuck! Okay, bye, bye,
Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, yo, these drop combos. Oh my god, these drops are fucking crazy. Yo, Peter won the first game.
Damn, fucking tiles 8,600. Oh shit, Peter won?
Yo, Peter won first game, yo. Oh, first round, I should say.
Damn, okay. Oh my god, this thing. Okay, there we go. Pretty money now.
This is hype as fuck right now. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, wake up super. Oh shit, hit.
What the hell is that? He just fucking did it.
Holy
dude.
Shit.
That was, no, that was scrubby. Yo, that was godlike though.
Oh my god. Alright, Peter has a bet. Alright, let's commentate this. Alright, so right now, they're both playing really, really, patient right now. They're conservative. Yeah, I'm streaming.
Oh shit, okay. Let me tell my commentate face on. So we got two Nashes, we got Typhlosion on the left, PCD on the right. What color are they? What color?
I think Tails the one in the gray, Peter's the orange. Tails the orange.
Hey,
oh, nice. Confirmed by Peter.
Confirmed. Confirmed with Peter. Hit him with that chop and
ooh, I think Tails ready to wake up super as soon as he gets it. Oh, he just wakes up. Oh my god. Oh, first game. Yo, first game go. Oh, yo.
This stuff to Peter, playing really patient that round. Tails got really impatient, mashing super, mashing everything he can mash, but Peter figured out how he played and he capitalized it. Really well, but he
very, 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 very nice. Very, very nice from both players so far.
Definitely.
Alright, this is ground two. Let's see if Typhlosion can pick it up. Ooh, nice.
Ooh. Alright. Okay, so, I feel like this matchup, you can't throw a fireball, because.
Oh, that was
like,
another.
Counter hit combo, by the way.
Ooh, that was a nice anti.
Matchup,
beautiful
like
anti here.
Play really, really aggressive.
So right now, I think they both play in a similar style. Tail didn't want to absorb that fireball, afraid of a bait. Again, he's just gonna jump over it, and Peter's lack of anti-air game, it's gonna affect him.
A lot of jumping by Typhlosion.
Nah, he's doing a- there's the anti-air from Peter. He finally responds
like
to it.
I like how he uses the fireball to get
ooh.
Good
I think
control. Peter might come back out of this. Oh, he just teleported right behind him. He didn't do anything.
Well, nice anti-air.
Nice anti-air.
I think Peter got a little frustrated right there.
That's a lot of jumping from these players. When you have to jump in, you don't want to throw these fireballs. Because the other player can just absorb them and get the V-gauge up.
Very nice, hand bam.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
As a fellow Nash player, what do you think is, a better Nash so far?
Honestly, it's hard to tell. They play a really, really similar play style. A lot of jump ins, not that much fireballs in this matchup, which is good. But Peter's lack of anti air can actually cause him the game.
Yep.
And there's a lot of pressure from Tile right now.
It's actually really. Oh, wow.
Dude,
he hit him with that. Side. I think he should have supered there, but I'm not sure. Dude, I think he should super here. There you go.
Peter with the punish. Nice. Takes the round. Uses the meter. Good stuff by Peter.
I don't know if that was smart or he should have saved it for the next round, but we'll see.
We'll see, we'll see. Tao playing extremely frustrated, I could tell. Pressing all the buttons. Ooh, nice combo.
Oh, nice air to air. I think Pete's gonna take this round. I think Tails kind of a little frustrated.
For a grab reset.
Ooh, wake up grab. What a defensive grab. Oh, what a.
Oh, he messes up the inside air.
I don't think that was like an optimal punish.
Oh, Peter back out of the corner. Oh, back out the corner again. What is going on?
Oh my god. Like, honestly, really well. I don't know why he just jumped back in the corner and like now he has to force his way out. But she's getting like anti air for free.
Tao's playing really, really conservative right now. Having the meter. I've not used much.
I think Tao's kinda trying to
one
force something.
You can change the whole game.
Oh my god. Oh, my god. Shit.
He did not block the cross up.
I don't know, man. That's your boy.
I think he was smashing grab, and honestly, and that's why he got hit. But Tao walked away with that one. He robbed Peter. That...
Yeah. Round one. Fight.
That's a nice meaty by Tao right now. So right now we're gonna see how Peter's gonna respond. All right, just Sonic Scythe. I mean Moonsault.
A lot of aggressive play, really, really, really articulated.
Yo, Peter like is it. Not anti-airing.
Ooh, Peter's using that.
Yo, but
really aggressively.
Yo, for free, let's get hit. Everybody gets one, boys.
Let's go. All
right, nice dash up grab.
Dash up grab.
Oh, what a miss.
He misses up the combo.
Oh, nice grab, dash under. I think I got hit by that.
Oh, nice meaty.
Oh, he got out with the viewer, so he didn't want to deal with. Oh, get baited!
That bait was good. That bait was really good.
Oh, disrespect the buttons.
Jab. Disrespect jab. Peter messed that jab.
Oh, nice anti-air from Tao. Right now, Tao doesn't have to do anything.
He just wait.
He just.
Watch out, Peter.
Oh! Ooh, Peter. Just sweep!
Sweep. Good stuff.
Round two. I think Peter's a little frustrated right now.
What is this? First to five? First to ten?
First to ten, bro.
Damn, niggas are 1st to 10.
It's 1st to 10 or whenever they want to stop. So, I 1st to 10 just sounded mad hype.
I like the usage of Japan player that Peter. Oh, you, he said stop it.
Yo, you guys in the Twitch chat.
God.
You guys in the Twitch chat, press 1 if you want Tao to win, 2 if you want Peter to win.
No punish by Tao. He just teleported and didn't do anything.
Let off. Oh my god, yo, Peter's on tilt right now. Really, oh, he did not respect the plus frames.
Ooh.
Oh man, Kyle,
I think
Peter is crumbling right now.
Good stuff by Kyle. Putting Pete in the corner and just doing a lot of Nash BS. And Peter's not understanding.
Oh, wait, so you agree that Nash is BS?
That's a lot of BS stuff in this game, my friend.
No. You said.
Back to the game, guys. Back to the game. You have to watch out for that that 99 second reaction, that Sonic medium kick Sonic side, because Peter loves doing that.
Ooh. I think just like in general, a lot of Smash players do that.
Ooh.
Dude, Tao just disrespects that, like those plus frames.
Tao does not care. Smash grab all day.
Dude, like he's just throwing like a lot of fierce buttons in the neutral. He's plus. I don't know if Peter knows that. Oh, jeez. God damn. They're just pressing buttons
nice
right now.
Counter hit combo. All
right, Peter dropped
the combo.
Oh, God. Right. I think Tao's gonna go for the grab.
Oh,
and
God.
Of
Peter
course, he clutches.
He was really scared. Peter was terrified. You saw he just sat there and did nothing? He was terrified. He didn't even know what to do. He was scared. Fight. He just got Typhlosion.
I beg you, get off the commentary. Don't ever say shit like this again.
Ooh, Peter's understanding how to answer right now. Okay, grab, wake up, grab, defensive grab.
Let's see what he's doing. Ooh, the disrespect.
Oh, and Tao wakes up with that shit. Really.
As you can see, Peter's actually really afraid to grab. He's actually whiffing a lot of grabs right there, as you can see from there. Ooh, the disrespect.
My God,
ooh, give me the meter.
The meter!
For
takes
no
the meter
reason!
For good measure. For good measure, he just takes it.
Dude, he won.
He takes it for next game, which doesn't even carry. What is this man doing?
Oh man, I think we should get Teo versus Infiltration coming on soon.
I think so. Taya was pretty doing pretty well right now.
Alright, with the 2-game deficit, yeah, Peter's actually playing really, really lame. He's playing real conservative.
This is a Nash versus Nash matchup. You have to actually play really aggressive. The first player who plays defensive loses.
Yeah, I think the one who throws the Sonic Booms more is in the loses more.
Definitely, definitely.
Ooh, that was actually a nice V trigger, but.
Really well Sonic Booms. Peter's back in the corner. Have you ever noticed that Peter's been in the corner this whole time? Watch out for the. You also have to watch out for Peter's V trigger because he likes to wake up with that and teleport behind Earthland.
Right now, I think Peter's like kind of flustered what to do because he's right now he's still in the corner.
Oh, but he looks like he has a health lead right now.
Oh, nice
and
cross
he gets
up.
The medium cross up kick. Punishing tower for mass and jab. Round two.
Alright, Tail doesn't look like he's like flustered by that cross up. He probably is like, it's lucky.
Ooh. Oh, he gets a nice jump in, but he's gonna drop it. He tries to go for the dash in something, but Peter.
I think he tried to go dashing. I think Tail's just disrespecting him with jumps now. And Peter does not know how to anti-air these.
Peter doesn't know how to anti-air those jumps. Oh!
Oh, and he goes for the super.
Bring his stun down. He could bring his stun down. Good stuff.
If Peter loses this right now, it would be really unfortunate. He just loses all his bar, and he's got V-Trigger out. Oh my god.
Ooh. Kyle just likes to teleport
Oh god. Oh, it's very unfortunate for Peter.
Peter just giving him a lot of free jumping, which results from him to losing the game the whole time. He didn't do anything wrong that match. He just got jumped in.
I think he did do something wrong. Not anti-airing. There we go.
There we go.
He's actually playing really, really patient. Nice anti-air there. He anti-airs at the right moments,
Now he's anticipating that Tile will keep jumping, so he's throwing up his air normal now.
Tile, please confirm it instead of just doing it. Like that, there you go.
And he stopped the V-trigger. Nice. He stopped the V-trigger.
Oh, nice. Oh, we got the stun. Oh my god.
He stopped the V-trigger, Tony. He hit it on first frame. That was so smart.
I still have a problem with that.
That was so smart, Tile. Sponsor this man, please. See, the reason why, that being, I think because Peter's not utilizing the crouching medium anti-air more. He's relying on the jab anti-air, which is not as reliable as the crouching medium anti-air.
Oh, that's very nice insight from a fellow Nash player, I guess. Yep. Oh, he's using the jump back jab now.
Yep, that's how you stop a lot of jumping.
Alright, let's see if he's... Alright, but Tails is not learning, yo. He's just still jumping. I think he'd rather take all these small damages rather than a full combo, so let's see what Tails does.
Ooh, nice anti-air. Peter's listening now.
So right now, I think Tails gonna teleport. Yup.
Ooh, my god.
So I think Tails gonna keep on jumping. Like, I feel like one person should just sit back and absorb Sonic Booms. Oh my god.
What was Peter doing? That was full hit. Yep. You have to medium Peter on frame one, or he's gonna always wake up with that.
Or you can just block.
Exactly. But why block?
Like, these anti-airs are giving Peter so much mileage, but he's just getting hit.
Goodness.
It's over. Peter. Oh man, I think Tails is just in Peter's head.
I don't know, man. Those jab grounds have giving Kyle a lot of mileage too.
Yo, shoutouts to Bun Bun in the stream right now. Thanks for helping
Derek,
us.
AKA Bun Bun.
Shoutouts for helping us get better in this game.
Yep. Ooh, nice interrupt on that.
Shoutouts to Calzone Fiend. The first one of us to reach plat.
Shoutouts. I love how you spelled Tile's name wrong. You are Ty P versus Peter, first and 10.
Oh, what an anti. Oh my god.
Oh, P did it too late. What an unfortunate event.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes were definitely. Peter's relying on that jab pound there, and he's getting traded. He should be doing the crouching medium anti-air, which is way more reliable than a jab anti-air.
Guys, let me know in the chat if you want to end this first to 10 right now.
And especially Nas has a really good jump in, especially his jump in kick, his jump in heavy kick. You have the anti with a medium punch, not just standing jab, or you're gonna get traded.
I think he should use EX Moonsault, I mean Sonic Scythe, to help him anti some jump-ins. What do you think?
Yeah, that's definitely. He's not utilizing his meteor too well.
I think he's just saving a lot for super most of the time.
Yeah, most of the time. Ooh. Oh, he dropped the combo with Kyle.
I think it's just like a sloppy mess right now. Like,
he's just realizing he's jumped. Oh my god, he just got hit by sweep. Okay, swift here. Peter utilizes. He gets out the corner. Peter has V trigger, so you better. So he's going to have to utilize that. And there we go.
Alright, plus frames on plus frames. Alright. I think he should have just EX and get a little more extra damage because he could always build that extra bar. It's all. I think it's over.
Peter just gas anti-air. Oh man. It does not work, I'm telling you. This dude is just pressing all the wrong buttons right now. He's getting punished, basically.
Oh, nice anti-air. Tails using all the right buttons right now, and he's jumping at the right times where Peter does not know what to do.
Takes out the grab, but doesn't capitalize above it.
Oh my god. I think Tails should have supered there, but...
Tails, what is this man doing? Tao has a full V trigger and full critical art, so.
So I think he's gonna V trick on the side, hit him, and he's gonna super. Or do that. Oh, that was very nice.
Oh, and he whiffed the grab. That was so bad.
The trades are still in his favor. Oh, he pressed the button coming down.
He didn't need to do that.
At least he did not waste his stick of butter, so I think he's still fine.
He's still a meter. He still has a meter.
Alright, he just wasted another. Oh, nice.
It's okay. He's still here. Nice and tired for Peter. Oh, there we go. The medium.
Peter's actually playing really solid. It's just like these little moments where he just cracks.
Raw sweep? Is this a new tech? Oh, he thought he was a cross up.
Oh, Peter's not dead yet. Yo, we're seeing signs of life. See, if this was a first to five, Tail would have won already.
Jesus,
he dropped the combo. This is not over yet. Tails still has this.
The meter. One kill. Whoever gets the first hit dies.
Oh, nice throw. I think.
Drops him again.
Oh!
He fakes out the grab with that EX moonsault kick. Are you serious, Peter? Are you serious? That was pretty godlike.
Alright.
He's actually. I think he's catching a little bit of Tao's habits right now.
Alright, so we still have a little more, like, a few more games to see what's going on, so.
Definitely.
We'll see. Round one. Right now, Tails in the lead, but if, like, he does end up losing this, what a, like, unfortunate choke.
A lot of good frame shots by Tails.
I haven't seen much use of V reversal much, which I think is very important in this matchup.
Definitely. You want to get out the corner with that V-Versa ASAP. Nice tech. Good awareness.
Nice. I think... See, those are moments where Peters are trying to use light anti-air, and it's just like...
Kyle just disrespecting him, like, that's such a mod of the jumping.
Yeah, I think Peter is just... Nah, it's like, he knows Peter's not going to anti-air properly, and I think he's abusing that.
Oh my god, he's capitalizing on Peter's mistake right now. He is feeling really, really, really defensive while Tao's being really aggressive. Not much jump in from Peter, but he's standing his ground a lot. And I think he should play a little bit more aggressive.
I think he should have V-reversed out of there, because...
Exactly. You don't want to take the mix-up after getting hit by that EX and self-hit.
Oh, he's about to hit some stun, and... now he's stunned!
I would take a meter.
Oh, alright.
Such a good sequence. Oh, he can punish that. Nope, no punish.
As a Nash player, would have you taken the meter or gone for the damage?
Honestly, I wouldn't know. Ooh, it was in the moment.
Nice sneaky overhead.
Oh, looks like Tao do have this under control. Peter, when he's in the corner, it's really hard for him to bounce back.
Yo, as our fellow teammate Max Vo, you know, you're probably doing homework right now, but, you know, the notes show.
Peter plays really, really defensive.
Peter plays quote-unquote textbook. You do not see him jumping. Oh, then he'll jump. Justin Wong.
I think that did also play a little in his frustration as well. he realizes that the anti-air is not working. That's why he's.
Nah, he, I think he, like he's still going for the anti-airs. It's just he's not doing them at the proper times.
Like he stopped the V reversal again, and he gets with the grab.
All right. So right now Peter has a chance to make his comeback, but Tails just pressing the right buttons to stop Peter's pressure. Ooh.
Wow.
I don't know what that forward medium kick was, but. Round two. Fight. Ooh, what the fuck?
99 seconds, moonsault kick? What is this tech from Tail? What is this? Tell me, Tony. What have I been missing? What tech have I been missing?
V-reversal? Nope, he's gonna take the mix-up.
You wanna always V-reversal after that EX moonsault kick, because you don't wanna take the 50-50 after, because he's also plus after that. You wanna get the fuck out of there. Basically.
He's plus, and also you wanna hit him with that gray health, so.
Exactly.
You might wanna make the Nash play differently.
Exactly.
Oh my
Ooh,
god.
What did he
counter
do
hit
there?
On counter hits.
Oh, he tried to get a read. Oh,
Ooh,
that was
nice.
Sick.
I think Peter should use some moonsault.
Nice finish by Tail. Throw a fireball. Punishing Peter for dashing up. I think Peter was getting a little flustered there. He was trying to dash it up and either trying to get something started, but Tail was ready for the dashing. Threw two sonic booms to stop him.
Dang, 7-2, this is looking kind of bad for Peter right now. His first Street Fighter game that he's taking seriously, his background, a Marvel player.
Oh, what is this? Is this it? 7-2?
7-2? Whoa.
That was
what's the first?
I think they stopped. I think it's done, time. Right?
I think they stopped? Alright, Daniel, go all the way back. Go back to Q.
How do I do that? Oh.
Yeah. Alright, they're gonna play. So first to 3 for Tail, and Peter starts to play 8. So that's how it's gonna do.
It's 7-2 right now.
Yeah, 7-2.
7-2 type explosion. So basically, yeah, this is the first of 10.
So right now Typhlosion's up 7 and PCW has 2.
This also gives Peter some time to think about what he did wrong and what he did right.
Yeah,
and basically what he did wrong mostly is not anti-airing properly, and he's letting
Tail do what he wants.
Exactly. He needs to utilize that V-reversal more to get out the Nash pressure.
Honestly, Nash players are just scrubs. Round
1. Exactly. Thank you. I agree with you.
Oh shit, that rollback. Alright, let's have a good match.
Kyle's still doing a lot of jumping. And Peter is.
I think everybody just.
Nice. Peter's
oh my god, nice.
10 for that. Peter's doing really
Oh, that was a nice sequence for the overhead.
But he's just getting
dude, I think they're just whiffing like so many buttons like in the mid-range game.
Oh, that was a combo right there, but he dropped so much opportunity. You can see Tail just jumping in like there's no tomorrow.
Tail is just jumping in back and forth and
Oh my god,
that was beautiful.
He read that. He should have done it a little earlier. He did it too late. That's why he got grabbed. Round two.
Fight. Alright, so
Jab anti-air. Ooh,
like
jab
Peter's
again.
Anti-air game is like, it's on point, but it's only on point when he doesn't really need it.
Ooh.
Ooh. Double okay. All right.
Good stuff.
Yeah. So I think Peter should go for air more, like that.
He's stopping a lot of stuff now. There we go. Oh, no cancel.
Instead of like.
Sonic Scythe.
Oh my god, ooh.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, nice. Finally, his first EX to stop the anti-air. But
nice job to stop the dashing. Good stuff.
Alright, we still see a sense of life within Peter.
A little bit. Peter's signature move.
I think he should have went for medium, heavy Sonic Scythe, but I think
what do we know, right? What do we know?
Oh my god! Was that random?
He took his health. No, I think that was a read, Tony. Tony, I think that was a read.
Alright, let's see if Peter's gonna V-reversal out of this. Is he gonna V-reversal yet? Or just free teleport? Oh man, he could've got super off of that. Right now, I think Tails just kind of disrespecting him right now.
Just one combo. Peter just needs one combo, and he gets hit.
Ooh, get hit in the dome.
He is a little flustered right now. He's not utilizing his meter like he did before. All right,
setting the score is 8-2 at the moment. It's kind of rough for Peter right now.
Round one. Fight.
That was a good whiff punish. Like, Peter's trades are definitely...
Oh, he's getting flustered now. There we go. Is this how tired I have to go with this jumping? Is this it?
Man. Oh, the teabag! Okay, and he drops the combo, really?
He teabagged him. You can tell Peter's getting a little flustered.
I think he's a bazooka knee again. Bazooka knee grab. Alright, Ooh, get wrecked!
Oh my god. The disrespect is so real in this set, it's pretty crazy.
Nah, I think Peter is just trying to get some... tail flustered. Ooh, the Peter special. More like the infiltration.
Kyle doesn't look like he's flustered at all. He's just still playing his game. His jump game.
Ooh, nice. No, I think Peter's now frustrated, so now he's gonna jump. Oh, never mind. Tails gonna keep on jumping. Honestly, I think Peter should just go for air to airs and try to get him off the jumping.
Oh, there's a nice jumping from Peter.
Nice. I would have saved the bar, honestly.
We'll see if that will be worth it. He has a pretty decent life lead right now, and he still has V-trick intact.
Oh my god, Tails always does that. Ooh!
That was really good from Peter.
If it didn't kill, what would he do? We think he'd go for a crush counter or grab, yeah, but good thing it killed.
I don't know. Probably a meaty. He hasn't been really going for a lot of grabs.
Alright, so it's 8-3? Yeah, 8-3.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god.
Round one.
Is this a download? Is Kyle in the download right now? Is this it? Jab. Ooh.
I think Peter should absorb that. Get him a little V-gauge going on, and alright, Tails just threw that out for no reason. Honestly, I think Tails is just trying to like play around for a bit and give Peter some games.
Yeah, it's 8-3 right now. Kyle definitely has a lot of games to give. Nice tech.
And plus, you don't want to give him away too many. That was godlike.
That was so sick, Kyle. What are you doing? That was godlike.
I think Peter's on tilt right now. Peter's on tilt right now.
He dropped the combo.
I don't know why you V-versal there. Like, you weren't in that much of a danger.
We'll see.
But now Peter has the corner position. Alright, now Peter's in the corner.
Peter is so
alright, overhead. Oh, nice.
I knew it. Oh my god.
And just like right back at you.
That scramble is crazy. That scramble is pretty insane.
Round two. Fight.
Yo, Peter loves starting off with the medium Sonic Scythe.
Kyle with the jumpings, man. It's pretty ridiculous.
I don't know what Tails doing right now. I don't think Peter can handle what Tails actually doing at the moment.
Oh my goodness.
I don't think that's... Alright, like, this dude cannot confirm into Subaru at all.
No feedback from Tyle though. Tyle respecting Peter. Or is he just... Or he's just,
Nash wins.
The better player. Who knows? It's 9-3 right now, I believe. Tyle's still getting away with a lot of jump-ins. Peter really, definitely really struggles in the corner.
Round one.
Cannot do much in the corner.
Fight!
Nice anti-air with bazooka knee. Oh, Peter with the light kick anti-air, but he's messing up. Utilizes the V-trigger already.
Right now, there's like, I think it's just like a whole scramble situation going on.
Oh. goes over him with that moonsault kick. Tao never ever teleports up back or up front. He always teleports like back, like.
I remember him telling me that he had trouble doing those other different teleports, but. And Tao again disrespecting the plus frame. I think Peter just blocks right after.
Peter is playing really scared right now. I feel like he needs to calm it down a little bit. I think he's really frustrated on how his inside is not working. Like just like that, he dropped the inside again. A lot of free jump in from Tao. And Tao is just utilizing it because he's basically saying, "Oh, Peter, you're not gonna anti-air. I'm gonna keep jumping in."
Oh, that was actually a nice trade by Peter. But I think Peter should conserve his meter if he can. And these trades are not in Peter's favor.
Tao always gets hit by that.
Well, he's giving like free games, honestly. Like right now, so Peter's at like a huge disadvantage. No bar. But we'll see if he can do this. Fight.
Oh. Peter reading that.
Dude, look, these jump-ins are just like crazy. Alright, jump back jab.
Peter ready for the jump in, for the jump back jab.
Yeah, but I think it's a little too late. Hey, Peter does not know how to deal with any of this.
Peter drops a combo.
Oh, he tried to Marvel mix up him.
Oh my god. Jesus.
Dude, right now, Tao is just disrespecting the hell out of him. Like. Oh man, this is actually really bad. Oh, nice block on the overhead.
Peter with. Oh, he gets another one. Peter with. I mean, the Tao with the.
Ooh, defensive grab.
He was looking
grab.
For something. He was probably thinking Tao was going to wake up with an EX Sonic Strike. But he did not do it. And Peter gets grabbed.
Damn.
That was all, folks. That's 10-3.
Alright, 10-3 is the score. I don't know if they want a salty or not. But, yo, shout out to Max in the chat. Thanks for tuning in. Oh man, that was actually really, really rough. Does Derek want to come in and do a first of five?
I think he does. I think so.
Right now, I'm just commentating. Yo, this shit's too fun.
This shit is pretty fun.
Oh, my co-host Dan, my co-host Dan Liang, also my team partner GS Hambam. Shout outs to him.
Sup, fuck boys. SF5 all day, motherfuckers. Y'all know about that. Nonetheless, Tony, what do you think went wrong in that match?
Honestly, Peter let Tao play his game, and he couldn't get his stuff started.
Definitely, that's so true. Tao with the jump and just definitely getting to Peter's head really well. You disrespected a lot of Peter's plus frame stuff, and I think Peter was just thinking like, oh, he's gonna keep mashing buttons, mash.
Yeah, but good shit to Tao for acknowledging the fact that Peter did not wanna do anything about it.
Exactly.
Can you go back to Q and let Typhlosion be on top?
No problem.
Yeah, but good shit to Tao, taking a good clean 10-3. Right now we're waiting for Derek to join the lobby.